Bismillah. Salatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Welcome everyone to this contemplation practice on the name of Allah Al-Fattah. Ya Fattah. For this practice, I want you to start with an intention. What is your intention right now to reflect, to contemplate, and to connect with this name? Al-Fattah. Before we start, I also want to invite you to sit up in a position that will help you feel more grounded. If you're sitting on the musalla, you can sit up straight, get into the tahiyat position, place your hands on your thighs, face the qibla. If you're sitting on the chair, then sitting up on the chair, supporting your lower back on the chair you're sitting on, feeling supported, lengthening your spine, bringing a sense of alertness in your body, yet softening your shoulders and relaxing yourself. This optimal balance between being alert yet relaxed, feeling the fabric of your dress, of your pan, of whatever you're wearing with your fingers, your toes, your feet on the floor, grounding yourself in this space right here, right now. Grounding our senses in this moment, arriving in this moment, in this space we're occupying. This space, this time, this moment, is a gift of Allah. Showing up with gratitude that Allah has allowed us to be in this space together as a community from all over the world, cultivating our heart, cultivating our soul, cultivating our best self. Before we contemplate Allah's name, Al-Fattah, let's gather our attention in this moment. It's okay for your attention to go away. Whenever it does, just kindly, with an attitude of openness and compassion, kindly and gently bring the attention back again in your heart and the dhikr of Allah. To ground ourselves, let's take a deep breath in and gather your mind with that deep breath. And when we do a long exhale through our mouth, letting go of all distraction, doing it together. For a few moments, staying with our breath, with every in-breath taking in the presence, peace, calmness, and every out-breath letting go of distraction, letting go of difficulties, stress, releasing any tension from your body. Taking another deep breath in, and this time gathering all our attention in our heart and the remembrance of Allah in our heart. And with the out breath, letting go of all distraction. Starting with this affirmation of Sahal Tassari rahimahullah. Allahu ma'i, Allah is with me. Allahu shahidi, Allah witnesses me. Allahu hadiri, Allah is present with me. Allahu nadiri, Allah's gaze is upon me. Allahu qaribun minni, Allah is really close to me. How does it feel to be in the presence of Allah, knowing that Allah's gaze is upon you and you are in the presence of Allah? And try to get to that state of ihsan and ta'budallah ka'annaka tara, as if you can worship, as if you can experience Allah, witness Allah. And if you can, know that you are within the sight and presence of Allah. As if your heart is saying Allah, Allah, without your tongue moving. in the presence of Allah for a few moments. Allah. We'll reflect and contemplate on this name, Al-Fattah, the opener, the one who opens, the one who grants openings. When things are closed and there is no way out, when we feel constriction, when we get stuck, when we don't find our way out, when we can't see our path forward, when we don't have the resources, when we have a scarcity mindset, when we feel limited, He's the one that can open things up. Al-Fattah. For a few moments, reflect on this name as you recite and make dhikr of this name, Ya Fattah. And see what it means to you in your heart. What type of visualization, what type of emotions show up as you say, Ya Fattah, the one who can open. Ya Fattah, Allah says, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. To Allah belongs these beautiful names. Reach out to Him with these names. Reaching out to Allah from your heart with this beautiful name. And knowing that our scholars have mentioned behind every name of Allah, there are treasures of Allah, benefits, openings, and khair and blessings. How can we tap and unlock those blessings with this name? Ya Fattah, saying it for a few moments with your tongue and more importantly, activating your heart. All the constriction that we feel as an ummah, we ask Allah to also grant opening. Fattah is also the one that grants us fatah, grants us victory. Inna fatha laka fathan mubina. Like the clear victory Allah granted the Prophet ﷺ and the Sahaba, we ask Allah to grant opening to our personal obstacles, our constrictions, our difficulties, our lack of resources, our helplessness, our failures, our setbacks. Our weaknesses, our vulnerabilities, personally, for our families, for our communities, and for the ummah, for our brothers and sisters oppressed and weak under someone else's mercy. We ask Allah to grant us opening as an ummah. Ya Fattah. Reaching out to Allah from your heart. Ya Allah, we are the ummah of your beloved Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. We're trying to cultivate his heart. We're trying to revive his heart, Ya Allah, through this app and through this work. Ya Allah, grant us tawfiq and grant us opening and give us tawfiq and teach us how to and teach us how to do this in a way that transforms us first and foremost, and then our team, our community, and our ummah. And grant us openings, grant us expansion. We're so weak, we're so vulnerable. Ya Allah, we do not have, we do not know. We're no one. Ya Allah, utilize us. Be pleased with us. Ya Allah, be proud of us in this world and the hereafter. And Ya Allah, there's so many lack of resources, so many struggles. we have, especially for our brothers and sisters, Ya Allah, that are stuck in Gaza, in Beirut, and from all over the world, in Congo, in Sudan, people that are oppressed, vulnerable. The Ummah of your beloved, Ya Allah, grant us opening, grant us victory, grant us expansion, Ya Allah. You mentioned in the Quran, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم ما يفتح الله للناس من رحمة فلا ممسك له وما يمسك فلا مرسل له من بعده وهو العزيز الحكيم. No one can withheld the blessings of Allah when you open them up. No one can withhold your mercy when you grant opening, Ya Allah. وَمَا يُمْسِكْ فَلَا مُرْسِلَ لَهُ. And no one can release them when you withhold them. وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ. You are all-powerful, all-wise. Ya Allah, grant us the openings. We're not worthy, Allah, but grant, make us worthy out of your rahmah and your generosity and your tawfiq, Allah. Grant us continued increase in your afiyah and barakah and tawfiq. Waftah li abwaab rahmatik. We ask you to open your doors of mercy, Allah, like the Prophet used to say. Grant us all the doors of your rahmah and your blessings. Ya Allah, expand us. Give us tawfiq to overcome our emotional distress, our spiritual distress, our physical distress, Ya Allah. Teach us how to, Ya Allah. And give us tawfiq to overcome, Ya Allah, our overall stress, the distress of the ummah, the situation of the ummah. Make us Allah, make us a key to the treasures that open the treasures. Make each of us the key that opens the blessings. And Ya Allah, opens the beauty of this name, Al-Fattah. And make us a lock for the evil. Do not make us the key for the evil and lock for the blessings, Ya Allah. Like the Prophet has mentioned. Reflecting on this name before we end this practice, just for a few more moments. Ya Fattah. Presenting our opening of this app and presenting our work to Allah with some salawat. We should start, end our du'as and our actions with Bismillah and salawat upon the Prophet, Bismillah, wa ala barakatillah, with the barakah of Allah, and with salawat, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Staying with salawat for a few moments before we end this practice. Allahumma say Sayyidina Muhammad, slowly and opening our eyes and coming back. Jazakallah khair, everyone. Thank you so much for being here and staying, mashallah, for this long. We didn't plan on being here for this long. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from you. May Allah grant you tawfiq and barakah, inshallah. And we will be sending an email to all the pre-subscribers with the link to join this live session every Sunday. Jazakallah khair. Hanan, team, back to you to close.
Thank you very much, Brother Wadud. That was a beautiful meditation on one of the most powerful name of Allah, Al-Fattah. Thank you, everyone, who joined us today. We're really looking forward to receiving your feedback on the app. Please let us know if you need any support. If you haven't joined our WhatsApp community, where you can actually provide your feedback there as well, And another key information, spread the word. If you like what you use, if you strongly believe in Muraqaba and our mission, spread the word and let us know if you have any question. I'd like to really thank everyone who joined today. Thank you, Dr. Taher, for taking the time to come and to share your wisdom. Thank you, Brother Abrar, for being key part and pivotal part of the team. Thank you, Sister Sarah. Thank you, Sister Sue, and thank you very much, Brother Wadud. We end this meeting, but it is not the end of it. Jazakallah khair for our sponsor.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa ta'ala wa barakatuh.